1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Square, square.
Come on, let's sing it. Come on, let's move it. Come on, let's group it again.
That's 4 square.
4 square.
Hi, my name is Paige, and I have a poem for you. It's called Ankh Exercises by Jeff Sweeney. My ankh goes in. My ankh goes out. My ankh can reach down to the ground. My ankh goes in. My ankh goes out. My ankh can reach all the way up to my snow. Or out, I guess. Hi, Paige.
Hi, Paige.
You think it's cool? I don't think so. Hey, let's see. My ankh goes in. My ankh goes out there. My ankh can reach all the way down to the ground. My ankh goes in. My ankh goes out there. Can reach up to my snow. Remembering, thank you. Now, can you remember that poem?
Maybe.
Let's see. Watch for the hint.
Oh, so what are you doing? You're paying.
Hey! My ankh goes in. My ankh goes out. My ankh can reach all the way down to the ground. Paige, what's your favorite thing on the head?
Head?
I like the eyes are cool. They can be different colors too. I like the mouth because I wouldn't be sneaking without a mouth. And you wouldn't be able to see the camera if you didn't have eyes. What's up? Yes! All the way down to the ground. My ankh goes in. My ankh goes out. All the way up to my snow. Now you know a poem, man. Now you know a poem, too.